गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ विनोद सिंह। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस टू यू क्लास ट्वेल्थ बायोलॉजी फर्स्ट चैप्टर टॉपिक सेकेंड लाइफ स्पॉर्म ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी ऑल नो लाइफ स्पॉर्म, दैट मीन्स यू हैव स्टडीड इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस द पीरियड फ्रॉम बर्थ टू द natural death of an organism represent its life span. Life span of few organisms are given in this chart, as like elephant 65 to 90 years, dog 20 to 30 years, tortoise 100 to 150 years, crocodile 60 years, rice plant 3 to 4 months, cows 40 to 50 years, horse 60 years, fruit fly 1 month, butterfly 1 to 2 weeks, crow 15 years, parrot 140 years, rosebush 5 to 7 years, banyan tree 200 years, banana tree 20 to 25 years. And also this chart, I like mayfly 1 day, cicada 1 day, inaglis a teeny plant, that is very small plant, 3 weeks, wheat and other cereals 5 months, monkey lifespan 26 years, dog 20 to 30 years, cat 35 to 40 years, whale, fish 37 years, horse, you know before I tell you, 60 years, elephant 65 years, sea anemone 78 years, eagle 90 years, man 100 years, parrot 140 years, tortoise 200 years, banyan tree you also know before I tell you 200 years, bristol cone pipe 400 years, that is the Eastern California found. This types of cone is found in California. Sequoia dendralis 3000 to 4000 years. Life span of an organism may be few minutes to several thousands years. Life span, as like life span of mayfly is 1 day, while giant tortoise is considered the longest life living animal, about 200 years. The longest living plant is redwood tree, I like Sequoia dendralis, that life span is 3000 to 4000 years. Life span of organisms are not necessarily correlated with their size. The size of crow and parrot are not very different, yet their life spans show a wide difference. Similarly, a mango tree has a much shorter life span as compared to banyan tree. Every living organism which taken birth is bound to die after its life span. No individual is immortal except single cell organism which multiply by binary fission, as like amoeba, bacteria under favorable condition. An amoeba divides into two daughter cells by binary fission. Each daughter cell grow and the process is repeated, like amoeba, bacteria also divides by binary fission every 15 to 20 minutes. In this process, original cell lose their identity, that means to form the daughter cells. Therefore, natural death is absent and the organism more often is called immortal. However, there is overcrowding due to continuous binary fission. The bacterial cell die as a result of their own toxic secretion. Thank you.